Myah, what kind of changed for you guys there in the fourth quarter?
Yeah, I think we found our confidence in our shots, and I thought we had a lot of poise coming down the stretch of, you know, it was a tight game, but we had to make plays there in the fourth quarter, and I thought we did a really good job of just coming together and finding that poise, like I said.
Paige, in the first three quarters, was it more of their defense, or were you guys just not hitting shots? You know, what do you think kind of led to the offensive struggles?
Yeah, I think we were getting good looks. You know, they just weren't falling. You know, they threw a zone at us, so we just kind of had to adjust a little. We were playing a little passive, but I think we definitely just stayed together and, you know, just got a little more aggressive and confident in each other and, yeah, knocked down shots at the end.
How much did it help that you guys were playing good on the defensive end?
Yeah, for sure. Defense always leads to offense. So, yeah, once we get it done on the defensive end, it makes offense a little bit easier.
Maya, do you think this was kind of good for you guys? You guys have been rolling at home, you know, maybe to face a little adversity here at Frost?
Yeah, absolutely. I think that's something we talked about, too, of just second time around a conference. You know, we've seen each other one time. We're going to see good game plans coming in to the next stretch of games here. And so just being ready for that and finishing out the conference season.
Maya, what have you seen from Haley Timmer this year? She had a good end of last season, and it seems like it's kind of carried over into this season.
Yeah, absolutely. She's just fearless. She just makes plays. She's all over the place in a good way. She's just really active on the court and has a lot of confidence this year. And I think she's someone that we look to and have a lot of confidence into. And, yeah, she's playing really well.
Well, obviously a really good fourth quarter, but until then the game was very close. Western Illinois did a nice job in their zone, and that just created some, you know, I thought uneasiness in us, and just enough pressure they put on us that was, you know, difficult to guard. Didn't really let us get to our two-post lineup as much as maybe we would have hoped. That was a good, you know, good adjustment on their part. It really caused us to have to make some changes on our side. But, you know, I thought throughout the game we actually played pretty well. We just missed some shots. I didn't feel like it was you know, how are we going to score? It was just like, hey, we're going to have to get the lid off the basket and see it go in. And I thought late it really started to happen. You know, Drew hit a three for us. I think that kind of created a little bit momentum, and then everybody else really followed suit. So, good win. Western Illinois played very well, but a good win for our team.
So, you know, the first three quarters, obviously, offensive struggles. Did you like the shots you were getting and everything?
You know, I thought in the first quarter we weren't intentional enough about going inside. You know, I thought we were trying to do too much on the perimeter, quite honestly. Not just shooting, but weren't moving the ball, getting it to the right spots. And I thought in the second half we were a little more intentional. You know, right away in those first few possessions of the second half, we came out and got some layups. And Peyton played through a little bit of an injury that we don't think is, you know, too serious. So it was good to see her really battle as a senior and get us a little spark to start that second half. But I thought our shot selection in the second half was probably a little better because we were just a little more intentional about going inside. And I think that created a few more jump shots. First half, I thought we were just a little bit too spread out. But you know, as much as I say that, there's still open shots in the first half. You know, they're all good looks and shots that we're certainly capable of making. So,
how much do you feel like, and I think it really showed in the fourth quarter, but how much do you feel like this team kind of feeds off of each other when, you know, one player makes a shot, it kind of, you know, snowballs?
Yeah, we actually talked about that as coaches down in the locker room. It's when one goes in, everybody else just kind of relaxes a little bit. And I thought every three after, you know, again, Drew made a big one, but every three kind of late just seemed like it was going in, not, ooh, I hope this goes in. And some of the early ones maybe felt a little bit like that. But, you know, Paige played really well and did a good job, especially late in the game. You know, Callie with 14 rebounds, I believe she had, really was tough in there and did a good job. Maya was really special again, 18 points, 11 rebounds, played a lot of minutes for us. I thought this was a good win for us. Western Illinois played very well. They did a good job against us. But ultimately, I thought our team still played good basketball.
With Paige, I think you talked about a few weeks ago how she wasn't fully into game shape. Do you feel like she's now 100% in that area?
Yeah, I would say so. I mean, I really do. I think she's worked hard at it. You know, it's been a long road, as it is for any athlete that comes back from an injury. And so it's great to see her finally get her legs back. And sometimes you can tell maybe the day after a game more so than even in the game. You know, adrenaline's going in the game and everyone says, I'm good coach, I can play. But after the game, the next day, you know, when they start to feel a little bit better, that's a good sign. And I think we've seen that from Paige.
Did you feel like your team maybe kind of needed this a little bit, some adversity, because it's been, you know, so good at home right now?
Yeah, you know, I don't think it's a bad thing at all. You know, the other games where the margin has been a little different, we just played really well and made a lot of shots. Here's a game where we didn't make a lot of shots. But honestly, I thought we played well. you know, sometimes there's a difference between those two things. I thought we got good looks. I thought we defended really well. We worked really hard to try and keep them off the free throw line. We did a great job of that. Obviously rebounded well. So even in this game, there were plenty of things that were exactly like our other home games. Just didn't get the ball to go into the net a few times. And that's certainly an important part of basketball. But it doesn't mean that, you know, everything was a problem for us. We did really well, and then we made shots late finally, which was good.
What do you think is the biggest thing that you want to see your team improve on, you know, as we go into these final six games?
Yeah, I just think consistency on the road. You know, really quality, consistent possessions. Knowing that we've got quite a few road games coming up to finish the conference run. We have a big weekend here coming up in North Dakota, North Dakota State. So just consistency on the road. It's not so much that we need to play better, it's just that we need to be solid each possession. And I think as we do that, then that'll be, you know, our best chance to have some success